Such a strange sensation when the reality matches what you've pictured in your mind so precisely.
Is this another dream? It's been a year. How much of your blood is left in me?
Oh, it's not a dream, I assure you.
Then how are you here? I rescinded your invitation.
You don't own the house anymore. I do.
Why would you do that? Why would you buy my house?
Because I always knew you were alive. And if I owned the house, well, then I would own you. Sugi, you are mine.